just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I'm gonna throw it all away. Mama! My time has come, send shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I've got to go, but I'll leave you all behind and face the truth.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no,
let me go.
No,
Mamma mia.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. young, it seemed that life was so wonderful. A miracle, oh, it was beautiful, magical. And all the birds in the trees, oh, they'd be singing so happily, oh, joyfully, oh, playfully, watching me. Then they sent me away to teach me how to be sensible, logical, oh, responsible, magical. And then they showed me a world where I could be so dependable. Oh, intellectual, cynical. There are times when all the world's asleep, the questions run so deep for such a simple man. Respectable, oh, presentable.
Questions. ocean of the way. Very superstitious. Lucky, hit it!
First things first, now I say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way the things have been, oh, ooh. The way the things have been, oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the center, I'm the master of my sea, oh, ooh. The master of my sea, oh, ooh.
I was broken from the young age, taking my soul into the masses, writing my poems for the few. But look at me, took the beat, shaking me, beating me, see if I'm hiding the pain, taking my message from the face, speaking my message from the brain, seeing that beauty through that. Come on!
Pain, you made me, you made me a believer, believer.
Putting my rain up to the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings people drown. They never did, ever live, never then flowed, inhibited, limited, so I'm open and rain down, it rained down like.
your heart torn?
Is that what devils do?
I took your soul low, where only fools go. I shook the angel in you.
Now I'm rising from the ground, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I felt, there's nothing I can't do.
I can do. Just give me a second to put on these gloves. Oh, wish I had had these on sooner. Sorry.
Man walks down the street and says, why am I so familiar now? Why am I so familiar when the rest of my life is so hard? I need it for opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. The wind of cartoon, cartoon, graveyard, bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away in my wallet door, Mr. B-Belly, get these butts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Belly, Belly, when you call me, you call me out. Memoirs down the street says, why am I sure to take
marketplace. He's got legs and open edges. He looks around, around. He sees angels, the architecture spinning infinity. He says amen and hallelujah. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty when you call me, you can call me
Okay, I think we are just about ready. So again, I would like to give you all a huge round of applause again once more. Hope you're all in the building still. Superb standard tonight. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, the adjudication, I now invite the lovely headmaster up to the stage, please. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss McCandless, and thank you, everyone. Miss McCandless said at the start of the evening we should really enjoy what lay ahead, and as if she needed to tell us that. What a fantastic evening we've had. Some superb music, there's been outstanding energy, and there's a huge amount of hard work that has gone in. It's been lovely to see so many involved in each house. So I'm going to say just a few words about each entry. So the first entry was Elmshurst, with Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. And of course, Freddie Mercury, lead singer of Queen, had a huge vocal range, performed in the Royal Ballet in 1979, so a really tough performance to take on, but didn't they do well? So always hard to go first. 5 out of 6 of the performers were vocalists, but real emotion and real stage presence. They really commanded what we saw. Lovely sharing of roles. And they gave everything they could to that performance. They really worked together. So very, very well done to Elmshurst. So I think we should give them a round of applause. Thomas Cooks came next with Don't You Worry About a Thing by Stevie Wonder. No A in the abouts for him. But also a great model for those with a physical disability. Lovely to see 14 performers on stage with Thomas Cooks. A real house entry. 2 pairs of maracas, not just one. You can't get away with one. You need 2. Didn't just stand there and perform the maracas, they twirled as well. And I thought that really added to something. Lovely coordinated lyrics. Great to see the vocal line passing along the line and back again. And again, lovely interaction with the audience. If you've got an audience, let's interact with them and make them part of the performance. So very, very well done to TC. Walter's House came next with Supertramp's Logical Song. Yes, I'm sure you know this, that Logical was written by Roger Hodgson, who based it on his experience of being sent away to boarding school for 10 years. That's perfectly true. And there was a late change to the Walters entry, so particularly well done to Spike, who involved himself in the piano only at 2 o'clock this afternoon, and didn't he do well? And they really made the best use they had of the talent in their house. Lovely saxophone solo there. Worked really well together, and a really polished performance. So well done, Walters. Next came Hazeldine with Proud Mary, by Tina Turner, who was such a champion of civil rights, and the song by Tom Fogerty, Mythical Riverboat. And it's really a good feel-good song, wasn't it? You feel lots of foot-tapping going along, certainly in my row. Eight performers, mix of ages. They came together really well. It felt like they'd been together forever. Lovely choreography, tempo increased, lovely drumming at the back. And they should feel really proud of themselves. Really strong performance. So well done, Hazeldene. Nine members of Lupton performed Stevie Wonder's Superstition next. Stevie Wonder, by the age of nine, he didn't hang around. He'd learned to play the piano, the drums, and the harmonica. And equally accomplished, I thought, were the members of Lupton, who gave us a really confident start, really powerful bass line, vocals, no messing about from Lupton. And of course, there never is. A great movement on stage. A real performance. They didn't just stand there and give us a song, they really did perform. And again, lovely interaction with the audience. And I think one of the strongest applauses at the end. So very well done, Lupton. Otterley Hill came next with Adele's Set Fire to the Rain. And I know it's entirely coincidental that probably half an hour before tonight's event, I was asked by three members of Otterley Hill, "Sir, do you like Adele?" And it's just a passing interest, I know. Lovely mix of year groups in their group, 13 performers, nine vocalists. It was a choir, wasn't it, at the front here? Lovely arrangement, great harmonics. So really strong, polished entry. So very well done, Otterley. WG came next with Believer by Imagine Dragons. And the fans, I suspect you know this as well, of the Imagine Dragons call themselves the Fire Breathers. And isn't it appropriate that in the year of the dragon, the Chinese New Year's coming up, that we had that choice by WG. Seven boys performing. A real applause before the first note had even been played, as though those shades went on. Absolutely essential, I think, in this weather. So that really added to everything. Lots of enthusiasm, as you would expect from WG, and it was really clear. Lots of work had gone in. I could sense those prep sessions had been missed so that they could come and rehearse. And again, lovely interaction with the audience. Next. Next came Houseman Hall with Love Me Again by John Newman. And you may have heard of something called YouTube. And on YouTube, apparently John Newman has 958 million views, which I'm told is a very good thing. Seven performers from Houseman. Lovely vocal arrangement. Great to see them smiling at the audience. If you're up there enjoying yourself, show you're enjoying yourself. And they certainly did. And they really held the audience's attention throughout. So very well done to Houseman. Next came Mary Windsor with Sophie Ellis-Bextor's Murder on the Dance Floor. Sophie Ellis-Bextor, through COVID, made lots of videos in her kitchen. That was the most played song on European radio. Back in 2002, you probably remember just that. And we had 10 performers from Mary Windsor, not the largest house, but 10 performers there. And again, a really strong start to their piece. Lovely arrangement, lovely choreography, really thoughtful, lovely harmonies came through. And again, they listened to each other and they interacted with the audience and gave a sense that they were really enjoying themselves. So well done, Mary Windsor. Schoolhouse with This Love by Maroon 5. The fans of Maroon 5 are known as the Marooners, I'm not sure whether it's what shade of maroon it is, whether it's Pantone 201, the Bromsgrove colour, or not. And I noticed we had some of that modelled nicely over here. Five performers from Schoolhouse. It always sort of unnerves the audience, doesn't it, when we say we've lost our lead singer. But then he came in and really made an impression. Gloves, absolutely essential, so I'm extra marks for the gloves. But a really confident performance. The audience were clapping along, really enjoying themselves, and it was a performance. They didn't just stand up here and do it. They really enjoyed themselves. And I always think it's great to see when you see a singer with their eyes closed, and I think that adds a great deal. So very well done to Schoolhouse. Next we came to Oakley with Rewrite the Stars by Zac Efron. And Zach, I'm told, was taught to play the guitar by someone called Taylor Swift, and I believe she's in the music business as well. And Zach has said that if he wasn't acting, he would be a chef. So if the acting doesn't work out, it's good to have something to fall back on, isn't it? A lovely arrangement, seven performers there from Oakley. Quite a gentle, sensitive performance, I thought. Lovely to have the flute coming through. Again, lovely to see them smiling at the audience, some sensitive harmonies. Lots and lots of work had gone into that, and it was great to see them communicating so well with each other. Really believable performance, I thought. So very well done to Oakley. And lastly, and certainly not least, Littleton, with Paul Simon's You Can Call Me Al. And that was inspired by Paul Simon's trip to South Africa in the 1980s. And a really confident, strong performance, brisk tempo. They really came up and commanded the stage, I thought. Lots and lots of hard work had gone in. Great interaction with the audience again. Lots of foot tapping, certainly in our row. Great guitar solo. So really well done to Littleton. A lovely performance there too. Well done. This was a really, really difficult decision. No one should feel they've let their house down at all. All of you have done your houses very proud, and you've entertained us all superbly this evening. So to start with, I would like to present a highly commended certificate to Thomas Cooks. Well done. Next, we have a highly commended certificate to go to Otterley Hild. Well done, Otterley. Senior House Competition 2024 Ensemble Runner-Up goes to Lupton House. Well done, Lupton. And so, Bromsgrove School Senior House Music Competition 2024 Ensemble winner is Oakley House. So just to reiterate, well done to everyone who took part. Thank you to everyone who has worked so hard, to all the excellent music staff and staff in the houses who have supported you. Well done. You should all feel so proud of what you've pulled off this evening. Thank you.
Huge round of applause for the headmaster as well for his amazing judging. Thank you very much for a fantastic evening. It's lovely to have your full support. We hope you have a safe journey home or back to houses. Well done, everyone.